We're also starting to see the effects of the dry weather in the form of grass fires. This video was taken in the Hart Light Industrial Park this afternoon. The small grass fire was taken by the wind up the hill, but fire crews were able to put it out in short time.